Howdy folks, how you doing? Well, my channel's name is Smoke Rings Pipe Dreams, but a while back it could have been Smoke Rings Pipe Nightmares. I had a pipe nightmare, which is the first one I've ever had, and I wonder if any of you guys had a pipe nightmare, you know? And to be honest, I think it's the first, it may be the first smoking dream I've ever had, actually. And it involved this pipe. This is one of my favorite pipes, and maybe my favorite pipe, I don't know. It probably is my favorite, I don't know. I think it's a favorite of you guys. I know I get a lot of comments about it, and every time I smoke it, people are asking, you know, lots about the pipe and all this stuff. And it was the second pipe I bought that was really expensive. Costello, and I paid more for it, even though it was used, than anybody should ever pay for a hunk of wood of any kind, because I'm notoriously cheap, and usually right on my uppers, as the British say, so I don't have the dough to spend on stuff like that, but I did. I've never changed that pipe in any way or done anything to it, except for clean it, you know, and take care of it, and covet it. I covet the pipe. But, I dreamed that, I gotta keep this stuff going, this stuff is hard to keep going, I'm still smoking the Sunset Breeze. I dreamed that I was reaming the pipe out and drilling out the shank, you know, to make a better draw. It doesn't need that, of course. It's a Costello. It has a big draw, you know, like just like Shirakpos have. And in this dream, I was doing that, and then I started reaming out the bowl. You know, I started reaming the bowl. And I was reaming and reaming away, you know. And I do get obsessive about things at times. I when I work on stuff, I get obsessive, you know. I get obsessed with fixing things sometimes. So maybe that's where this dream's come from, this nightmare came from. So I'm just reaming and reaming and reaming and reaming with a Dremel tool, I think, in this dream. And next thing I know, the bowl, I looked down the bowl, you know, I'm like, oh no! The bowl is like that thin. It's so thin that you couldn't even put tobacco in and smoke anymore. It's completely ruined. And all the plateau briar is gone. It was just completely gone. I'm like, oh no! I'm in the dream going, oh no, no! What have I done to my pipe? My favorite pipe! And I have dreams like that occasionally, well, more than occasionally, about things. And then I actually wake up from this dream that morning, and I actually still thought my pipe was wrong. I woke up with this horrible feeling, this horrible lingering feeling of dread and loss, you know. And I actually laid there for a second, like, oh God, why did I do that, you know? I woke up from the dream, and it felt like a memory, you know, not a dream. And I really did think, for a minute or so, or 30 seconds, it seemed like a lot longer, I'm telling you. But it really did seem like I'd wrecked my pipe. A pipe nightmare. Smoke rings, pipe nightmares. But it really did seem like that. I really thought I'd wrecked my pipe. I was just distraught, basically, for about 30 seconds. And I fully woke up and, you know, said to myself, wait a minute. That's not real. When I actually got my pipe looked, I was like, oh, my pipe. My beautiful pipe. Oh, my love, my sweet, you're okay. Oh. And it was. So I'm just curious. You guys ever have nightmares about your pipes? Maybe some of you married guys, you have some nightmare that your wife is breaking all your pipes or something like that ever happened to you? Well, I hope it never happens. You know, it was not good. You know, I used to own a 55 Austin Healey 104 back when I was in college, or actually just after college, and actually sold that car to get in business with my father. Well, I've restored it, actually, pretty much. And I had this dream I have recurring dreams. I've had it since I sold the car. I have recurring dreams that I still have that car. I'll be in a big warehouse somewhere walking around, you know, then I'll remember, oh my God, I've got a storage space here, you know. And I don't have a storage space anywhere, but I'll be in this dream, and there's a big, huge, old wooden warehouse, and I'll be like, oh. Which kind of reminds me of my dad, our first antique store. And I'll be like, oh my God, I've got a storage space here, you know. And I'll go to this door, you know, this kind of garage-like looking door, and I'll open it up, and they'll be my red Austin Healey 104. If you want to know what they look like, look it up online. Austin Healey 104. I think it was the first Austin Healey sports car of that, you know, kind of shape they made. It was a 55, I think. Anyway, and it'll be there, and I'll be driving around in it, you know, and having fun, you know. Oh my God, my car back! One time I had a dream like that. Well, I had three of my old sports cars, you know, and I had them again. I had a Triumph TR3 and my 104 and something else. Anyway, that's it. It's my nightmare. All right, folks. Hope you're having a good time. Hope you're enjoying life, because that's what it's all about. Talk to you later.